Fast forward 10 years, it completely changed. Today, it's the other way around. If you go to a boardroom, they are willing to listen to you guys because you know the technology, not them. But you have this opportunity to adapt and learn from this digital.